So Nando Rodriguez, the latest fighter to sign with Floyd Money Mayweather. Yesterday, Mayweather ripped Conor McGregor, new asshole, said he quit like a bitch. He's a weak-ass motherfucker. What did you think of what you said?
Conor make tap out. That, it was funny. It was hilarious. Whenever, even when I'm on Instagram Live, he'd be saying some funny stuff about him too.
Take out your phone, go to Floyd's Instagram. Did you see how many people watched and how many people commented?
Yeah, I got a lot of comments.
2.8 million views, 176,000 likes.
Oh yeah, on his video, man.
176,000 comments.
Yeah, on that McGregor one, that was crazy. Yeah, that was a lot.
McGregor can't even answer. What he's gonna do? Take a clip of Floyd winning, raising his hand, winning another title?
He's never lost, so can't do nothing.
What do you think happens in McGregor in the boxing world? You and McGregor?
I mean, McGregor, I'll lay him out with the left foot.
How about Floyd and McGregor?
Knock him out with a check, with a check hook, or like a step back right hand.
Okay, there's a contest that Mayweather has going on until Monday. $10,000 for the person for the best caption. Now I have some great captions. I said, check out Conor McGregor's hand speed because he's so fast to tap out. Champions would never do. Why Conor McGregor wants to move into boxing.
Yeah.
What would happen if Conor fought Mayweather? All that shit. What would you go with, Nando?
I don't even know. There's a good one. Like you said, Connor the Notorious Quitter. That was tight. I like that.
All right, Nando, tell people where to follow you.
Team_Nando on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Saul Nando Rodriguez.
Representing South Beach, right here, the man of the world. Here's everybody.com. I'm Melissa Gray. Reporting.